Easy, easy. I'm pulling them upstream. It's a pretty decent fish. All right. Oh my gosh, you are not gonna believe what you just did. Look what I have in the net. You had one on every hook. Holy moly. Yeah, he ate it. Good job, man. Good job. We'll get some pictures of this one. Lipping like that, and I'll take a picture a few times. Yeah, wherever I'm lipping. Good deal. There you go. Oh, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Whew. He did not like that net. Having more problems than the fish. No, I had him, then he got loose again. Man, they are just demolishing. You can even see that bait down his mouth. What a pretty fish though, look at that. Gorgeous fish. Oh my.
Snapchat that to you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The guide called that one.
Yeah, that's
yeah. A little bit in a shadow. You got a spot. I knew we'd catch one eventually. And you can definitely tell that's a spot. You see the... Oh yeah, I gotta fix your bait. Hold on. Oh yeah. Yeah, your dad stuck another knife. Pretty fish. Did you see those minnows hop out of the water right before he hit?
Yeah.
When you see that, they're either afraid of your bait or they're afraid of something else coming in after. Beautiful fish. Look at that. That was a good hit. Tighten that drag just a teensy bit. Beautiful fish. Beautiful fish.
Got a view of my holding hand? Jeez, see what it feels like. Huh? Yeah. Come on. You know it is.